Can you imagine your life without electricity? Answer is no. Electric consumption is increasing drastically, whereas the conventional sources are limited in nature. Due to this, we have to think something innovative. Here we introduce an alternative solution, sound. Thus, by utilizing noise pollution, we can convert sound energy into useful electrical energy. We have observed that the level of noise pollution is being increasing drastically day by day, which is harmful to our environment. On the other hand, the noise pollution can be used to generate electricity by making use of vibrating frequency. Sound energy is a mechanical energy in the form of waveform, which consists of vibrations, which requires a medium to transfer, which is air. According to this concept, we can convert sound energy into an useful electrical energy. In the current technology, the electricity which was being produced from the noise energy was with the help of piezoelectric plate, which uses mechanical vibration. These vibrations does not give us the expected output, as this technology has losses in it. Hence, to compensate these vibration losses, we make use of magnetic diaphragm coil, which replaces the piezoelectric plate, which in turn reduces the losses and gives us the higher output. Now, moving towards the block diagram, which shows the exact operation of working of the prototype. As the first block shows the sources of sound, which is transmitted from the various sources, such as train horns, heavy traffic, speaker, etc. This noise or sound act as a primary source for input, which is given to the magnetic diaphragm. The function of the magnetic diaphragm is to convert the sound into small electrical pulses. As these pulses are in millivolts, they are stored in a supercapacitor, which is in the form of electrical energy. This stored electrical energy in supercapacitor act as an input source to the amplifier circuit. The function of this amplifier is to amplify the voltage level and current level. This amplified supply of electric energy is then used to charge the battery. Thus, this energy stored in a battery can be used for various applications such as street light, industrial illumination, and much more.